Necessity is the mother of invention, proverb. Meaning of the proverb. The proverb necessity is the mother of invention means that the main driving force between any invention is the need, the basic human need to make life easy by implementing various concepts of science and technology is the primary force behind an invention. For example, telephone was invented for a need to communicate, television was invented for the need to get entertained, and likewise, the need to see in darkness had driven the need to invent light bulbs. Examples of the proverb. The bird must have felt a desperate need for shelter under the sky. Therefore, they invented to build nests from twigs, leaves and other vegetation. It is true that necessity is the mother of invention. The need to easily transport heavy loads from one place to the other had led the man to invent wheels. Indeed, necessity is the mother of invention. Origin of the proverb. The true author of the exact phrase necessity is the mother of invention is unknown, but it is credited to Benjamin Jowett, an administrator in the University of Oxford. In his translation of 1871 Plato's Republic, there comes a phrase, the true creator is necessity, who is the mother of our invention. The phrase is strikingly similar to the proverb, necessity is the mother of invention, and has a similar meaning. A Greek translation by Jowett also mentions a phrase, our need will be the real creator. Prior to the translations by Jowett, the phrase was still popular in England, but in Latin. Earliest known use of Latin phrase is documented to be by the headmaster of Winchester and Eton College, William Homan, who used the Latin phrase mater atrium necessitas, meaning in English, the mother of invention is necessity. Expansion of the proverb. The proverb necessity is the mother of invention means that one is driven by the need to make an invention. If one is put into a difficult and challenging situation, then he is driven to come out of it using his wit, knowledge, skills and other resources. This effort, driven by the desire to invent a solution for the problem, drives man towards invention. It is obvious that only when one faces a difficulty that he or she is inspired to find out a solution that often results in the invention of some kind. The need to find out the solution to a particular problem encourages invention. History has many documented evidence to substantiate the authenticity of the proverb. The need to transport bigger stones or objects from one place to another has led to the invention of using logs of wood as wheels or sliders. Further, the need of man to travel at a faster rate had made man to invent rubber tires and wheels as we see today. Importance of the proverb. The importance of the phrase necessity is the mother of invention is that it tells us that every important invention has driven by a need and a wish to overcome difficulty. It teaches us that when we face difficulty, it becomes imperative to overcome it by inventing solutions, however big or small they may be. When we face a problem, we must approach its solution in an innovative way. Short story on necessity is the mother of invention. There lived a crow in a village. Once the village was hit by drought and there was not a drop of water to be found. The crow felt thirsty and was left with no option but to fly in search of water. He was flying over the adjacent village that he spotted a pitcher kept in between a barren field. He asked himself, could there be water in that? No, not possible. Who would leave water in that pitcher in a place like that? Nevertheless, he flew down to take a look. To his surprise, the pitcher was one-third filled with water. The water was too deep for the crow to reach down and quench his thirst. Still, if we could somehow reach it, it would be not less than a blessing. The crow thought and thought for ways to get access to the water, but failed to get a solution. Suddenly, an idea came to his mind. He started putting pebbles in the pitcher one by one. As the number of pebbles grew, the water rose, finally reaching the crow. The crow drank water and flew happily. Finally, his need to quench his thirst has taught him that stones can be used to raise the water level in a container. Alas, necessity is the mother of invention. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.